had been born. So they set off from the east, riding on their camels.
Worship him.
It's an apostle of God, Herod.
He's the king of all the realm.
trust that man.
Mary and Joseph were traveling towards Bethlehem, the city of David, to be counted in the Roman census. The roads were busy with travelers all doing the same thing.
Maybe we can try to walk a little bit faster. But Joseph, I'm so tired. Come on, Mary. Come on, my love. You still know where to go. I hope we get a room. I'm so tired.
Joseph was worried because Mary was about to have a baby, and they needed to get to Bethlehem as soon as possible to find somewhere to rest for the night. When all of a sudden, there was a light in the sky. Mary started to feel very frightened. Joseph finally arrived in Bethlehem and were looking for a room to stay.
Please have a comfy bed, a second side of walking. Early, early, a rustle, bustle, can't stand the motion.
Lord you. Leave my tent to your stable.
Yes, we will take it. God bless you, good sir.
Pat, I think he was joking.
Yes, so I was joking.
Please show us the way.
That night, baby Jesus was born, and the superstar stopped right over the stable and shone down on the newborn king. The animals in the stable were very, very curious to see their tiny visitor.
What is it? It's not a word, it's a who.
What is it?
It's not a who, it's a who.
It looks like a baby.
Whoever it is must be someone special.
Thank you.
is a great joy. Joy that brings peace to all men.
Listen and do as we say.
Everyone had followed the superstar until it led them all to Bethlehem. There it stopped and lit up the stable below with a radiant light. Everyone had arrived and they knew that their quest was over.
The star had stopped over the stable.
They finally found the baby king!
Time.
journey, let us begin with this song.
Thank you. because you know we've got a few people decamping. We're going to give the gifts at the staff and governing body and PA committee lunch next Wednesday. So now shall we tell moms and dads? Jesus came as a gift to us, but you have also made a gift for your moms and dads to celebrate this special year in the Red Group. And so that every time you see this present, mom and dad will remember this year and how absolutely unbelievable you were and this incredible spider play. What we're going to do now is the children are going to sing and process outside, and if you would like to go and gather them up there, and they will take you and give you their prezi. If you wouldn't mind, please, Mrs. Ruthman, if you could do the unveiling out there on the table. And then after that, the children will, there is a photo
booth,
a bit of an exaggeration, that you might like to use, or you'd like them to pose on the stage, go mad. And then some of the children will go back into your classes. Some of you are staying with us so we're not sad and lonely. And some of them will be going home with you. But thank you for the blessing of today and for the privilege of teaching your children. It has been such a privilege. So thank you. Thank you for giving them to us for their season at St. Mark's. God bless. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Baker.